Okay guys, so I ran into a mathematician online and she told me that this is a defective Rubik's Cube. She was helping me solve this and she told me some of the stickers had been moved, and I actually just bought this from the 99 cent store, so I have to go back to the 99 cent store to let them know that they are selling defective goods. And I knew once I couldn't figure it out something was wrong, because I'm a very smart girl and I would have solved the Rubik's Cube by now.